Hey everyone, it's Derek Triolo here with Triolo Realty Group at Keller Williams, shooting this kind of impromptu market update video just to talk about what happened in 2020. And now that we're already well into February of 2021, where do I see the San Diego real estate market going? So as a quick recap, even with an unprecedented pandemic going on, San Diego real estate values appreciated 15.3% in the single family detached home market from 1 year ago, and 14.1% in the condos and townhome market. Our median sales price in San Diego is up about $735,000 right now. And for condos, median sales price, meaning half the home selling above, half the home selling below, is just under $500,000. So although it's definitely unquestionable there are people that are hurting financially because of the pandemic, there's also plenty of people that are doing well and that can take advantage of this equity position that they're in to either move up, move down, or move out of the state of California. So just wanted to recap that. Our inventory right now is the lowest it's been in my entire 18-year career. We've got just over 2,100 homes for sale in San Diego County. Normally at this time of year, we'd have between 6,000 and 7,000 homes for sale. And even that's considered a seller's market. So inventory wise, we've got less than a month of inventory. What that means, guys, is that at the rate homes are selling, if nothing new came on the market, absolutely everything in San Diego County would be sold in a month. A buyer's market is anything above 6 months of inventory. A seller's market is anything below 5 or 6 months of inventory. So clearly with 1 month of inventory, we have a very, very hot seller's market. Now, every neighborhood is different. Every community is unique. Every home is unique. So if you have any questions about what's going on in the real estate market here in 2021, I think we're in for a bit of the same right now. Although we are heading into spring and summer, so it is expected we will see more inventory hit the market. And so what we're recommending to our clients that are really interested in selling this year is it's really, really hard to time the market. Yes, values may continue to go up for a period of time, but we know the inventory right now. We're in kind of this pocket from a selling perspective where sellers are really getting very, very high values. Properties are still appraising even though values are inclining. And we're getting buyers that are willing to remove contingencies that they might not normally remove. So lots of power in the seller's position. If you have questions about the market, you're thinking about making a move and selling, I would love to talk to you sooner rather than later. As we get into the third and fourth quarter, when these vaccines roll out, I think we're going to see a lot more, probably 55 and over, sellers that are not comfortable doing it right now, but may be comfortable putting their homes on the market. Prop 19 is also going to bolster that. So again, if you have questions, let me know. If you're on the buying side, it's more critical than ever to have a very qualified, great reputation lender working with you. We work with multiple lenders that are just knocking the cover off the ball for our clients. And you need an agent who knows the market and knows how to write an offer to win. If you have questions, definitely let me know. You can reach me at 858-206-8000 or email me, Darren@triololrealty.com. Thanks so much.